house music? What happened to house? Remember the days of Ame, the Loka Dies and Martin Stimming, the days of Booker Shades? Those were my days. I remember going to school with my backpack and my white headphones in my ears, listening to the likes of Harrison Crumb, my new and the biggest soul. Remember those days? Yeah, I cannot forget. Those were my days. But what happened to house though? Remember the likes of Julian Jabri, Bob Sinclair and Dennis Ferris? I remember listening to Junior Jack and Stefan Watson. Of the softwares that we use to make this music. I don't know. But what happened to house? What happened to house music? M. What happened to house, dude?
Yo, Luu, what's happening, bro? I doubt I have a clear answer to your question, bro, but crazy when the house record was dropped, you know? I used to be moved by it. The Black Hole, Art Jones, rest in peace, brother. The Cisco, Bantu Soul. We had a lot of classics, bro. Nowadays, the music don't last. And now, who do we blame for this, man? Crystals and Vinny, Oskido, Harrell and Boso, Fresh Unifone, Black Coffee and Revolution, Cisco, huh?
Nah, fam. As a matter of fact, we need to thank them. Those people paved the way for us. Now it's our time. It's up to us. What happened to 0.5? What happened to us?